question five wants you to, while the coil is in the field, it wants you to rotate it and let it do at least one rotation, and again, describe what's happening. Okay, so notice I'm doing all these outside the field because I don't want to give away the experience. You're going to actually do this yourselves.